Does my Kindle Fire have a virus?
That's quite an accomplishment if you've managed it.
The FBI money pack ransomware virus was reported on Kindle Fire as far back as 2012.
You could have adware on the computer saying you have a virus, so you pay them to supposedly remove the virus.
I would classify that as malware too.
You could restore it to factory settings. That fixes a lot of problems with many mobile devices.
That forces me to reinstall all my apps.
Just don't reinstall whatever app infected it in the first place. Or go to whatever website infected the device in the first place.
I don't think I got it that way.
Then we're going to have to tell you to up the sensitivity on the spam filter you use for email. And if you aren't sure of what it is trying to do, turn off the Wi-Fi to limit its ability to communicate with the internet or its masters.
I've had the Kindle warn me about going to a site and telling me to either stop loading or ignore the warning. No matter what I do, it asks me the same question and the date and time keep changing.
So make sure the date and time are set correctly on the device, since if it isn't, it may error out connecting to the server.
I don't think that's it.
Then go to the settings for your Kindle Fire Silk browser, clear all the cache and history, remove any link to the site that might have infected you, then reboot the device.
Will that solve it?
It will solve the problem if the issue was a pop-up with just one site. While you're at it, on the browser settings, clear the stored form data and any saved passwords to be safe.
You talked about restoring to factory settings earlier. I don't know how to do that.
For older models, it was under Settings, Device. You can also power off the Kindle, push the volume button as it comes up, and have it come up on safe mode so you can actually get to the reset to factory settings if it makes selection that option hard.
I've heard that doesn't always work.
It won't always work if you've rooted or hacked the device, which sometimes disables the reset to factory defaults.
So try to restore to defaults and hope it clears things up.
And try accessing your apps and files on the cloud from a device or computer with way better antivirus and deleting anything that might reinfect the device, then re-download and go.
And if that doesn't get the virus to go away?
Contact tech support at Amazon to get it fixed. Then go to device settings, allow installation of apps from unknown sources and say no.
And yet I need to add some antivirus tools.
After you've got the Kindle set to only install apps from the Amazon store, get a legitimate antivirus app from them and scan the device.
After turning Wi-Fi back on after doing the reset and hoping it works.